winding roads and beautiful vistas are truly a signature of the natural state of Arkansas. And if you make enough turns through the North Central Ozarks, all roads lead to Mountain Home. From 1699 to 1768, French trappers fished and hunted and explored the Ozarks. Then around 1803, Arkansas became a part of the United States through the Louisiana Purchase. Her rugged beauty, the White River, the North Fork River, Bull Shoals Lake, and Norfolk Lake still attracts visitors and residents from all over the world to enjoy the four seasons of the Ozarks. Colonel Orrin Dodd built a beautiful southern mansion in a little settlement then called Rapp's Barren in the early 1850s and referred to it as his Sweet Mountain Home. Well, by 1857, the post office was established and the name Mountain Home became official. Now, with over 11,000 residents and 35% of them are retirees, in fact, Baxter County leads the state as a mecca for settling down and retiring. It's also the county seat of Baxter County, with nearly 40,000 folks calling North Central Arkansas home. The patriotism and loyalty to American principles and values is honored by the large number of veterans who reside here, and we're constantly reminded of the sacrifices of patriots who have served this country to give us the freedom that we not only enjoy, but we remember those who have paid the supreme sacrifice on our behalf. Service to the community through 200 organizations and through our many expressions of faith makes Mountain Home a place where God, family, and country are still an honored way of life. The Mountain Home School District serves just over 4,000 students and covers some 330 square miles. Arkansas State University offers 7 associate degrees in its 2-year programs that support the healthcare industry for the 1,100 plus students. Baxter Regional Medical Center is the largest employer in Baxter County with over 1,300 employees and 100 plus doctors. Ranked in the top 1% in the U.S., their support groups and health services are a source of community pride and a much-needed service to North Central Arkansas. The Ozark Regional Airport has a 5,000-foot runway and is only 6 miles out of town. Baxter Laboratories is one of our prominent employers. Finding a place to stay is not a hard thing to do. There's a place for you, it'll fit just about any budget, and they're right here in town. Typical of most bustling small towns, Mountain Home has an assortment of good places to relax and have a good meal. There's something to satisfy every taste, from hot dogs to catfish. There's plenty of shopping to remind you that, hey, this isn't the boonies anymore. If you need it, chances are you won't have to drive very far right here in Mountain Home. One of the reasons people choose to relocate to Mountain Home is the low taxes. Currently, the rate is $37.41 per $1,000 of assessed value, with a $350 homestead tax refund, putting taxes on a $90,000 house at only $328 per year. Plus, Social Security benefits and the first $6,000 of private pensions are exempt from the 7% state income taxes. If you're a golfer, it doesn't get any better than our 3 courses. Big Creek, a 5-star course and country club, Twin Lakes Golf Course, and River Cliff Golf Course and Bull Shoals on the White River are unique in scenery, all with their own challenges for duffers of any level. famous for our lakes and rivers, Bull Shoals Lake is a 1,000-mile shoreline Corps of Engineers lake straddling the Missouri and Arkansas border, and it's ready year-round for some great fishing. With walleye, crappie, and bass just waiting to sizzle up in a frying pan. Lake Norfolk's only 7 miles from Mountain Home. It's a little smaller than Bull Shoals, but it's still a fisherman's dream with stripers, bass, and just about anything that swims in fresh water. Great white doesn't mean sharks in north central Arkansas. It means trout from our White River, with the reputation of being one of the best trout fishing rivers in America. It's stocked from the National Fishery at Norfolk with over 1 million pounds of rainbow, cutthroat, German browns, and tasty brook trout biting year-round. Guide services are plentiful, guaranteeing a fantastic fishing experience for all ages. Cruising down America's first national river, the Buffalo River, might be your forte. Pristine bluffs and warm water, just as it was hundreds of years ago, will show you why the Ozarks of Arkansas is the best in the land for families, sportsmen, retirees, and visitors. If you love to fish and hunt, want to do a little jig to some good country music, or just enjoy a morning sitting on the porch, the sun rises and sets on Arkansas, and she is naturally beautiful. Y'all come see us.